You came here, so what are you up to? Yeah, I like getting creative. That sounds like a good idea. As it just so happens, I have a lot of my painting stuff lying around here on my desk, so if you want, and if you would be up for it, could, I don't know, paint your portrait. I can't promise you that it's going to turn out well. I'm not a super good artist, but I can try. How would you like to have it? What? Really artsy. What? Really, really artsy. Well, okay, I can try. Something? Do you want to drink something or something to eat? No? You sure? Okay, great. Let me just quickly sort my things and then we can get started. Yeah, you really surprised me. I didn't expect you. First and get that on a paper and then we can get started with some nice color. Let me look for my pencil. Usually I keep it in here. Have a toothbrush in here, but it's not for brushing teeth, it's for... I usually take it to splash some color on my drawings or paintings. What we were looking for. I think it should be in here. There it is. The only pencil I own. Okay, and got some paper over here. Sorry if I'm looking angry at you at one point or another. I'm not angry at you or annoyed, it's just wear contact lenses and my eyes are really, really dry all the time. If you happen to work for a contact lens company, then please sponsor me. Okay, I'm still drawing the outline of your face. But remember, you said you want to have it really artsy, so I'm already excited to show it to you. Oh, you know what? I have a good idea. If you want, and I think it would be nice if you could relax a little bit more while I paint your portrait. If you're up for it, do some relaxation exercises. So you still have to sit still, so I can paint your portrait. But if you want, while you sit down, I can teach you some relaxation exercises you can do if you want. What I really like to do. Sorry, quick stretch. It's called progressive muscle relaxation, and it's really easy. Maybe it sounds complicated, but believe me, it's not. It's really easy. If you sit down at a moment, just let your shoulders and arms hang loose and rest them in your lap. If you happen to lie down at a moment, then that's fine as well. Just stay like that. And the way it works is, you tense all your muscles. Try to do it with your whole limb, so the whole arm, from the fingertips right to the shoulder, and you know, just get your muscles really tense. Not so hard that it's cramping, just as much as you're still comfortable, and hold it. And also important is, the first thing you have to do is breathe in and then tense your muscles for, let's say, count to four in your head. So go like, make it tense. One, two, three, four. And then you let loose. And don't do it gradually, starting with your fingers and then loosening this muscle and loosening this muscle. Just try to do the whole limb at once, okay? But don't do it like me. Don't hold your hand up in the air. Just let it rest. And then when you loosen your muscles, exhale. So breathing in, making the muscles tense, holding the breath and the muscles tense for seconds, and then releasing the tension and exhale. And you can do that, for example, with your right arm and hand first, then the left one. You can do it with your stomach muscles, and then you can do it with your legs. And if you want, just practice that a little bit while I draw your portrait. Okay, so where did we stop? Sorry, I don't want to interrupt you practicing your relaxation. Can I just quickly put it here? That strain of hair. Yeah, 2 years. Perfect. muscle relaxing work. Did you try it? You should try it. Remember, breathing in, tensing the muscles for 4 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhaling and letting go of the tension. And afterwards, you should feel nice and relaxed. Okay. Where are they? One sec. Can you see them? Oh. Here they are. I always keep my brushes in this really not so handy plastic bag. But it does, it's not very practical, but it does sound nice. Soft. You're doing a really good job, by the way. You're a really good model. Okay, so let's see which brush we're going to use. If you look at them, you can already tell which one is my favorite. There is only one brush that is darker than the others. This one. It's my favorite one, just this. Perfect shape. Just gonna pack the other brushes away. Back in my also handy brush case. And up in a shelf they go. I only need one today. I've already brought some nice colors, and I'm going to look for some colors that match your face. I don't want to do the portrait too realistic. I would like to keep it abstract, so I'm going to check with you for the colors, but maybe we can be a little bit more daring. Use white, it gives it a really nice pastel tone, so I'm going to use this one. And if you're okay with it, I would like this color. My camera is too slow. So slow. It's called, I don't know how to pronounce it. It's spelled Cerulean. It's cerulean or cerulean blue. I don't know, but it looks good. Gonna use that one too. So many in there. Gonna take those two. That's scarlet red and sky blue. Gonna use those two too. Gonna use those two too. Yeah, you can say that, right? I'm a pro in English. guess, yeah. I think that could work. And this color. Yeah. You have a lovely face. I hope you know that. How's the relaxation exercise going? Do you think you will ever do it again, or just because I forced you to? Sometimes I have the problem that I get really lightheaded when I work, for example, and then I'm always, like, for a long time I was confused where it is coming from, until I found out that sometimes when I'm thinking too hard about something, my stomach muscles get really tense and my breathing gets really shallow. Stupid me, right? I should notice that before I get lightheaded, but I don't. And I started to set a reminder on my watch for to a certain time every hour, and when the alarm rings I have to check if all my muscles are nice and relaxed, and quite often I catch myself that my muscles aren't nice and relaxed. They are, especially my stomach muscles are really really tense. And then I do the progressive muscle relaxation where you give it that little bit of extra tension and then release it. And normally you're good to go for another hour. It's really all about the awareness. Like, how are you supposed to change it when you don't even know what you're doing wrong, right? My forehead gets really tense and I always look super angry, or I have that resting bitch face, but I don't know, I have to do that. I feel like if I'm super concentrated, I cannot go to the next level of concentration if I don't look like this. I'm just going to add some more color to my mixing plate. Colors are quite something. I'm not yet used to them. Normally I use watercolors or just regular pencils or Copic markers, but I really, really like the gouache, the typical gouache look. Yeah, I'm not sure if you know it, but the opacity is really strong compared to the watercolor that looks more transparent. I like that you wanted an abstract portrait. That makes it really interesting. colors always get darker when it dry, and light colors always get lighter. So it's hard to compose the colors in the right way when you're just starting out, because they just change so much. I'm just telling you that right now because I thought for the one spot on your cheek, I'm going to use some gray. Yeah, gray. Seriously, there's almost nothing in there, and it's still so hard to find something. Okay, let me quickly clean the table. Oops. And put the colors away again. always dust off your fingers after the work is done. Okay, so I'm going to explain it to you. So this here, this is your your nose. It's your nose here. And it's the line on your upper lip. Over here. This is the upper lip. And this one is the lower lip. And the blue part is the right side of your face. Two lines, they symbolize your left eye. Can you see it now? I think it looks so much like you in a good way though. Let me quickly sign it and then right, when you get really horrible gifts and you have to be like, yeah, amazing, thank you so much. No, you can leave it here. I'm not offended at all. Well, here we are. That's the end. I'm uploading new videos every Wednesday. If you want to come around next week. Maybe I won't be surprised by you then. I had a lot of fun today. I really enjoyed you coming over. Really happy to see you again. If you want, you can subscribe to my channel. I'm new to YouTube, and it's always hard to beat the algorithm. So I would really appreciate that. You don't have to. If you want, you can also click on the like button below. And if you want, put in the comments how relaxed the progressive muscle relaxation made you. Let's say 0 is